Hey guys, I hope you guys are doing great. Came up with an idea of a video regarding Coursera. As you see previously, we used to save the link of peer-created assignment from the URL of the browser. It's no more now. It got an update with an extension in the Google Chrome, which we can download from the Google directly by assigning the Coursera set get shareable link, which we seen on the screen. By simply typing in the Google, we can download the extension and stick the extension to your browser. While we are submitting any period assignment, after going to the My Submission tab, you will find over the link over here. According to that link, by copying that link, you can say to your friends to review your assignment so that they can give you the assignment mark from that link. It's all about new updation of Coursera. Here the link will be visible where I'm pointing the pointer, where we can view to copy the link over it and get there to the friend and get their mark. This is all about Coursera updation. Thank you.